Hello, I'm going to be reading a book called Shiloh Season. Chapter 1. After Shiloh came to live with us, two things happened. One started out bad and ended good. The other started out good and... Well, let me tell you the way it was. Most everyone near friendly West Virginia knows how Judd Travers treats his dogs and how he bought this new little beagle to help him hunt, and how the beagle kept running away from Judd's kicks and curses, ran to me. They know the story of how I hid the dog in a pen we made out for him in our woods and named him Shallow. Judd just calls his dogs cuss words, and everyone in Tyler County almost heard how a German shepherd jumped into the pen and tore up Shiloh. Something awful. And then the secret was out. My dad drove Shiloh over to Doc Murphy, sewed him up, and helped him live. And then, because of my friend David Howard, has the biggest mouth from here to Sisterville, most everyone knows how I worked for Judd Travers. 2 weeks to earn that dog. So now he's mine. Mine and Ma's and Dad's and Darlene's and Becky's. We all just love him so he can hardly stand it sometimes. Tail wags so hard you figure it's about to fly off. Anyway, the thing that started out bad and ended good is that I promised Dr. Murphy I'd pay him every cent we owed to him for fixing up Shiloh. I looked for bottles and aluminum cans all the rest of the summer, but only earned $2.70. When I took it to Doc Murphy, though, he could subtract it from our bill. He says I could work off the rest, same as I worked for Judd. Next to Judd telling me I could have Shiloh for my own. That was the best news I'd heard in a long time.